Hey guys, you know what is happening. I still have my list and I have to finish that. But hey, cave people, back at it again. I am Cave Girl, back at it again with you. So I'm gonna finish my notes. Which I don't know how long that will take. Then, you know what we're gonna do? I am going to go through the clothes I got today at Justice. So, I'm real excited for that. I just need to finish my notes and we'll start. Almost done. I'm gonna do the rest later because we can't keep doing this. Okay, I'm gonna do the rest later. Okay, I am ready. Wait. I am ready for my clothing haul that I did get at Justice today at around like 3 or 2, like 1, 12, 1 or 2. I don't think it was 12, but 1 or 2. So without further ado, let's check it out. The first shirt I got was, I got a blue t-shirt. Gonna fold that bad boy. Okay, I got blue t-shirt. I'm gonna fold that bad boy up. Well, this is also a trying haul, so let's see how it fits. Don't worry, I'll be extremely quick on putting on t-shirts, so you won't have to wait so long. Okay, first shirt. Look good. I think it does. I think it fits. Good. Okay. This one fits. Wait, we gotta grab my next one. Okay. Next shirt. You'll see when I have it on. I hope this will fit me. This one fits pretty well. Okay, here's my next one. This one says, Weekend Vibes. Okay, next t-shirt. Oh, we don't need to try on the white and black t-shirts. Those are plain. We don't need to try those on. So let me just, because I got some white and black ones. Black ones that I need. Okay. This one's next. This one should fit really well. Like, I'm hard ones to put on. That's why I'm doing it so slow, because it's so flimsy. Okay. Tie dye. I like it. Have a modeling session. Next up, we're trying on shorts. So all my shirts fit. So that means that later I gotta take the tags off of them. So I'm gonna put on my t-shirt I was just wearing. Putting on the shorts. Shorts, first pair, soccer shorts. I don't know if these would fit. Oh, these actually are comfy. These are okay. I like these. Yeah. These are nice. Okay, we're good. Oh, wait. I'm only gonna try one pair of these on because they're the same thing, but I'm gonna try on the black one. You can see. Okay, this one fits. Okay, these are my black shorts. They have pockets in them. That's what it looks like. They're really, really comfy. Okay, now I'll be back with all the clothes. Shorts, and we're gonna take tags off. Okay, first one. If you wonder how I take these off, curl around, and I rip it with a pin like this. Just like that. Very simple. See, I have that off. I have this off, anyways. Okay. That trash can, right? There. Okay. Then I have just these that need to be taken out. This short is done. Gotta do that with one more. Guys, I'm doing so many videos today. I'm doing about five so I could actually get my account started. So yeah. This is my next one. Use a pen. It kind of hurts, not really. Depends what kind of pen you're using. Okay. I'm trying to sit down when I do this. It's fine, I guess. I'm trying here. I just took the part off. Darn. I need scissors. Oh, that was easy. Okay, now I just need to take off this. Okay, these shorts are done. I don't know why that's hooky. Okay, there. Now these shorts. I don't know why that was so hard to take out. Okay. This one I think has a tag. Yep. Okay. That went so well. I just need to take this out. There, these shorts are done. Now for these shirts. a white and black
fleet.
That means this white shirt is trash. Okay. I'm not. I'm just ruining my walls as we speak, but guess what? I'm gonna paint them so it doesn't matter much. This is hard. Actually. Hard. Man. Okay, if you all were me, this will. Can't get this out. Okay, guys. If only I had scissors, which I am. Maybe I can use my retainer case to snap it. Okay, can I put it in there? Snap. Then take it. Then take it. Oh, this was on one time. Obviously that worked. Yep. Okay. I did it. That was hard, y'all. You don't want to be doing that all day. Okay. White t-shirt. Success. Actually, I'm just gonna have these laid out. Need to hang them up while I'm not recording. You know what, guys? Thank you guys for watching. Because you guys are probably bored. But thank you guys for watching. Subscribe, like, and comment down below. And yeah. See you in the next video, okay, peoples?